Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Hoops legend LeBron James is being ripped for mocking teenager Kyle Rittenhouse's breakdown on the stand. The 36-year-old Lakers star posted a series of laughing emojis alongside footage of the 18-year-old Kenosha gunman overwhelmed by sobs Wednesday, a breakdown that forced a halt to his trial. What tears? I didn't see one, wrote James, a vocal black rights activist. Man, knock it off. That boy ate some lemon heads before walking into court, the Los Angeles baller wrote on his @KingJames account, ending with the three laughing emojis. Within hours, his tweet had more than 17,000 comments, many outraged at the latest outburst by the player, who previously tweeted a photo of a cop along with the caption, "You're next." LeBron James appears to be mocking people dealing with post-traumatic stress disorder, PTSD, in this post. Why? Asked Aaron Carpenter, a local counselor in Ohio. Is this a joke to you? Not a good look. Others asked why the athlete is on the wrong side of every issue. When you revisit traumatic memories, it comes out differently emotionally and or psychically, Harminder Singh wrote of Rittenhouse, whose sobs came as he recalled fearing for his life from Black Lives Matter rioters who he testified were trying to snatch his AR-15 before he opened fire. Understand the subject before commenting on it, Singh advised James. Another commentator suggested James must have watched literally zero coverage of this trial, otherwise he might not post something that is so out of touch. I am quite surprised by LeBron actually using his voice on this platform to make such a sophomoric statement. Many also stress that you do not have to support Rittenhouse, who is being tried for the murders of two men and attempted murder of a third, to believe he would still be traumatized by the experience. Bad form LeBron, 18-year-old kid with the weight of the world on him, one fan wrote. Possibly spending the rest of his life behind bars. Forgive him if he breaks down. Bad form LeBron, 18-year-old kid with the weight of the world on him. Possibly spending the rest of his life behind bars. Forgive him if he breaks down. Jason, at JJoseph19958, November 11, 2021. Another fan, Jesse Muckenhoot, wrote, Brew. Regardless of how you feel about the situation, you could show maybe a little better character. Many also posted images of James in tears in his own court, a basketball one, with one writing, Big talk from you considering you had to be taken off court for a leg cramp. Many also reminded the Lakers star of his earlier scandal over his inflammatory tweet after the fatal police shooting in April of Markia Bryant, 16, as she lunged at another girl with a knife in Columbus, Ohio. James later apologized for tweeting out a photo of the officer along with the seemingly threatening caption, "You're next. Remember what happened the last time you ran your mouth about a shooting? About the same thing here," Afghan war veteran and one-time congressional candidate Chris Manning told him. Another wrote, "Hey King, sit this one out. You don't have a good history with these takes. I love you LeBron, but you need to educate yourself and stop race baiting. You are making things worse," wrote one fan whose bio says, "LeBron is my GOAT, for greatest of all time." First calling out that cop and then deleting your tweet when the facts actually showed you spoke too soon. Same thing here. Radio host Dan O'Donnell had a witty take on James' claim of bad acting. If you are suggesting he was somehow faking it, then he is a much better actor than you were in Space Jam, O'Donnell wrote of James' 2021 movie in which he starred alongside cartoon characters. Source: nypost.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.